So guys, here we will see how to do TNP corrections for the countries which do not give TNP notice in their ENC correction or either in the EILN. So you must have internet for this. So for example, now you can type Admiralty Digital Catalog. So press enter, go to the site, first site, press enter. Now I'm telling this from the beginning, like if you do not have Admiralty Digital Catalog on board, if you have it with you, then you must, then you can only download this ADC catalog week data. This, say that we are on 6 August 20, so we are at week 32. This is week 32 going on. Or if you do not have Admiralty Digital Catalog in your system, then you must download this full file. It will have Admiralty Digital Catalog AXC file and also the update, so it will have both. So it is around 60 MB. We'll click enter. We'll done. It is now 62.4 MB. So we'll wait and let it download. And remember, this is not, you do not need anything key or something like this for this. This is just a free system. So now we have downloaded this. I'll open this show in folder and I'll paste this outside. So here we have. So now I'll extract these files. So I have this file outside. So double click, open. Setup, double click, open. We'll download this. We'll install this. Remember this, I'm just telling this as an easy way to do TNP correction. You can also maintain your file of TNP notice which are coming in weekly notice to Mariner. From there you can maintain for every port, every area, and then you can do, or you can just if you're not maintaining that file, if you're not having any files or something, then you can have this system, and this is just an easy system to do your TNP corrections, and much faster. And actually you do not need to search and find for TNP notice for your area. So this is just an easy way to do a TNP corrections. So we'll install this. So here we have installed it, and now I'll click finish. Okay, so as I told earlier, you do not need any license or something for this activation. This is just a free software on the Admiralty site. I'll double click it and I'll open it. So this is how it is. So we'll check what is the status of the catalog. Go to catalog, status of catalog, and it is 12 August 2016. So this is all expired, everything is expired, TNP, ARCS, ECDIS. So we only need to bother about this TNP. Okay, so what will go is go file catalog, load catalog from the disk. I have saved on desktop. Then you can go to that file at BDC. This is the file. Open and select this catalog. Remember, you must select this catalog and open. And here this catalog will select. You cannot have these folders, these files into different folder and this file into different folder. All of this which you downloaded, this must be together, only then it will install. So as I just extracted from this WinRAR, I have nothing changed. So click on this, and once you select one single file, it will automatically take everything from this. So click open, and now you can see start update and TNP notice, everything is getting updated. Only key point to remember over here is that your TNP correction will be updated for the previous week, not for this current week. So as I told you, this is week 32, so it will be updated till week 31, and then for week 32, for the present week, you can just refer to your current notice to Mariner, and then you can see for your area that some TNP corrections are new in your area. So this is just a key point, that it gives you TNP notice for just for the previous week, till previous week. That's it. So now it is just making its own, adding packages and all, it's installing those files. Catalog successfully loaded. Now we can check again that it is installed or not. Status of catalog, you can see everything is updated till week 32, 4 August, and only this TNP notice, it's updated till 24 July, means the week, 1 week before this. So this is week 31 actually. So no problem, as long as we have notice to TNP corrections with us, that is an important thing, then rest all you can take. So you can see here, okay, here one more thing is that the mouse doesn't work over here, the hand, we just have to move through these arrows. Either you can move through the arrow on the system, or you can move through the arrow from your computer, whichever you have. So I'm moving, so like now I'm moving from my computer with arrows, so I'll just zoom out as much as I can, and this is the maximum zoom out I've done. And we'll make a root, go to root, create root, so you can zoom in and manually click. So for example, I'll just make one root from Gibraltar. This is the problem, it works only on this arrow, so I just click manually somewhere. I'm just making a random rough route. Click side arrow and you will, your screen will move. And I'll take this route Gibraltar to Haifa, which is in Israel. So double click and you can see this is the maximum. I'll just zoom out. So you have your route ready, and all you have to do is click here, this once again open route to basket, and it will show you all your TNPs which are coming in, which are intersecting your route. So all TNPs which are cutting your route, which they will be automatically shown over here, and you can view all, you can take printout of this, save, printout, all these are there which are passing through your route TNP till previous week, till week 31. For present week you can take from notice to mariner. So close. Or if you want manually to check whether you have it in your this file or not, you can just right click. You can see 3, 4, 6, 3, 20, it is there in your passing through your route. So click here, as I've not saved the file, 3, 4, 6, 3. So this is just a system, you can highlight also which TNP is this. You can see this is turned into white, so this is the TNP. Okay, I have to again zoom out. As I told, the hand system doesn't work over here, only the arrows work, left and right arrows. So you can see this is the TNP which is enforced, and that is why it has come. You can highlight other TNPs. This is the TNP, and this is how you can do. And you can take printout and you can manually plot your TNP corrections for the countries which do not publish AIO, or they do not publish into their ENC correction. That is how we do TNP correction easy. Thank you.